this warm weather, but hopefully we'll get some snow before Christmas gets here.